Hello Pirates, this is Yun for the Hunted Tips of the Plunder Pirates. On this today's video, we're going to find out about, is it worth recruiting Skellywag, which is a higher unit, but is it really higher? I don't know, let's try to check it out on the video. Okay, so here's our today's character called Skellywag, and he's 2,000 rums, and quite expensive unit, and higher time is 50 seconds. Toughness is only 220 and damage is 30. So I think this is only the difference between the Buccaneers, which is quite similar character, but he's only 300 and this guy's 2,000. Gunner is 700, but this guy's 2,000. So will it be worth it about 7 times? Let's try to check it out. And till today, for the Buccaneers, I've been upgrading till level 4, as that's why his toughness is already 210 and damage is 18. And remember, the Skellywag was only 220 and the damage was 30. Yeah, it's much better, but still, is it really worth it about this much? So when we see the Skellywag, now we have to start the upgrades, so there's a lot of way to go. And I think this stun reflection, which reduces the stun for 1.5 seconds, I think this is only the reason why, the sole purpose of the Skellywag unit. Anyway, let's check it out on the battlefield, how this guy is going to react. So let's try to check. Let's do some experiments. Okay, so this is my first test battle. So in this first test battle, what I wanted to see was, what's the big difference between Buccaneers and the Skellywag? So let's try to deploy them all together. So put the Brutes at the first, followed by the Buccaneers, and third is going to be Skellywag. But now, as they're the melee attackers, they're now all already gathered all together. So what happens is that it's going to be easily hit by the Mortars, and it's going to be all splash damages. So they already are having a lot of damages already. So now they're going close to the Grok storages, and I don't see the Grok storage are taking down that much faster than the Buccaneers, because as you know, the Buccaneers has an upgrade, a skill called special ability called Berserker, the red icon. But so I don't see that much difference, and they're already all dead. I spent about like 32,000 rums and they're all dead. Shit, is that... Yeah, that's it. Now let's go for the test battle 2. On this test battle, what I did is, the difference between the test battle 1 is that I have made more gunners to back up the Skellywags. Will there be a big difference between the first battle, which you saw previously? So I'm gonna deploy all the units, so the Brutes at the first line and the Skellywag at the second, like the Buccaneers, and the gunner is gonna be backing up at the third layer. Let's try to see, will there be a big difference between the first battle? Now they're the melee attackers, they're now taking down the buildings, but the problem is they're the melee attacking, so it's gonna be easily hit by the Mortars. And it's going to be having a splash damage all together with the Brutes and the Juggernauts. As the toughness is only 220, it's not going to last that long. So I don't think this unit is worth 32,000 rums. Just take the Buccaneers if I'm new. So it should earn more money and it should be worth it because it's a higher unit. But I don't see this as a high unit because it doesn't show any difference between the Buccaneers. So that's it. So my conclusion is that I can't find any reason why I should make the Skellywag in this expensive money. And this is my last experiment called Test Battle 3. So what if I put 16 Buccaneers, 16 Gunners, and 16 Skellywags from each side, so it's gonna be backed up with the gunners, 8 gunners each. So the 16 Buccaneers come from the left and 16 Skellywag come from the right. Let's try to see what's gonna be the difference between these. So this is kind of a versus game. Let's try to see who dies first. Okay, they're attacking, but the Buccaneers are right now all dead by the Mortars. And the Skellywags at the south, they're going to be hit by the Mortars, and they're going to die soon. Yeah, they lasted a little bit longer because they were going all the way along the fence, but I don't think there's a big difference. I think the conclusion, the result is same. Okay, so thank you for watching. So please subscribe for the further updates, and you're gonna have some update notice if you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.